It's a lot of traffic noise. So I went to the 99 in Santa Clarita, and not everything is on sale, just FYI, if you go or if you haven't been yet, not everything is on clearance. Most of it was like 10%, 20%. They were pretty fully stocked. The only thing that was gone was pretty much was the food. All the food was gone. There was still a lot of soda. Yeah, they were pretty much fully stocked. I spent $40. So it's not like, super clearance yet. I think the max is 30, but I don't know what was 30% off. I'd have to recheck the footage, but yeah, I mean, if you want to go, just check it out. Probably the best deals would be on the food just because it's the perishables, there are some Mexican candy packs that I didn't get because we have no use for it right now. Those piñata packs that I've never seen those type of Mexican candies, like a Mexican candy assortment before. So that was cool. I kind of wanted to get it, but I was like, for what? I don't, for what? Easter's over. There's no kids' birthdays anytime soon, so I left it. I tried going to a thrift store. What's it called? AL. And the parking just sucked. It was full. So I left. The parking right in front of the building, was it something League? And oh, the camera's giving me a heat warning right now. So I'll make it quick. Assisted League, I want to say. Parking sucked. There was like maybe six spaces in front. Those were all full. So I tried looking in the back. There's nothing. Maybe there was like 10 spots. Those are all full. So I guess that thrift store is good, right? I'm gonna try heading over to a Salvation Army or a Goodwill before heading home. It's already 12 o'clock. I've already been out for a while. So we'll see. So drove by that AL Assistance League thrift store, and there's parking. So I'm gonna stop by and see what they got.
Thank you.
So the Assistance Lead Resale Store is what it's called in Santa Clarita. And it's very, you call it curated, I would say. It's very curated. I would say more towards the older crowd. Just with the brands. It's a lot of like all brands, like Macy's brands and stuff like that. But everything was in really great condition and everything was moderately priced. It wasn't like the cheapest. There was like one little sale rack, but I mean, I didn't really find anything that I wanted. What I really am looking for, I'm looking for linen pants, linen tops, button ups. Looking for, I need a belt, a leather belt, cardigan, neutral color, black, gray, or dark blue. Wide leg pants. A trench would be nice. What else am I looking for? I have a lot of tops, but I have a lot of black tops. I probably need to go through and get rid of some of them so I can wear them. Going home because it's hot. And I'm doing, well, it's hot. And I'm not dressed. I'm wearing a sweater because it's cold in the morning. Now it's hot. Typical LA, right? It was like 58 degrees this morning when I left. And now it's, well, it says it's 62, but I know that's a lie. It's probably more like 75, 78, maybe. But I'm wearing a sweater. So I'm a little toasty. So I'm just gonna head home. And I'll probably head to another thrift later. So talk to you later.